Hey, love bugs, it's Rosalind back at you one more again. I hope everybody is doing blessed tonight or today or this morning, whenever you choose to watch this video. I'm doing blessed and highly favored and hope the same for you. And if this is your first time coming to my channel, welcome, namaste, love and light, love and blessings, and many blessings are yet to come for you. And once again, thank you for the love and support and coming to see about my channel today. And if you have not already, please like and subscribe. Even hit that notification bell so you know when I'm about to upload my next video. And if you feel like you resonate with any of my videos, please drop me a line. Don't feel shy. I love to get the positive feedback, and I always make sure I reply to every comment that I get. And if you feel like you want to share my video, also give me a big thumbs up. It'll be greatly appreciated. Go ahead and share if you feel free. And for my returning subs, what's up, fam? Thank you for the love and support. Much love, namaste, love and blessings, love and light, and many blessings are yet to come for you. Once again, thank you for the love and support. Today, my video is not even really a motivational video. Well, it is, but I have me a glass of champagne, and I'm feeling chilled out, listening to neo soul music. Today, I'm listening to the Herbal Tea neo soul hip hop jazz mixtape. I'm gonna go ahead and list it in the link below. Yeah, I'm having fun. It's Friday night. It's been a blessing, and then just to wake up in the morning and then just know that you have 300 plus subs, that is a straight blessing for me, and it's just a little milestone for me. It might not seem much, but I know I'm a lot further than what I was last year, and just to be able to make these videos and help people heal along the way, knowing more about themselves when it comes to spiritual characteristics that we're all labeled as. Indigos, twin flames, Hyoka empaths, starseeds, crystals, starseed healers, you know, it's just motivational healers, you know, spiritual healers, witches, white witches, anything that characterize you as being special or, you know, intuitive or clairvoyant or anything like that. You know, we all have this journey, and we're all going down this path and, you know, trying to encourage ourselves to make a better way for ourselves. And, you know, making these videos inspires me to hope inspire you. So it's just like, if you're watching my videos, it was sent for a certain reason for you to hear these. So I'm not trying to hold you up. You know, I'm going to go ahead and celebrate, make some more videos. And I hope you come by, you know, once again, and don't be a stranger. And, you know, I have different videos about different positive ways of thinking and different perspectives of looking at things. You know, when you're going through trauma, you're going through anxiety, depression, you want to know more about yourself because there are certain ways that you feel like your energy is attracted to different people, to why you want to be an extrovert, why you want to be an introvert, why are you an INFJ, you know, why are you an ENFJ, you know, it's just all these different things. So I'm not trying to hold you guys up today. You love bugs up today. I will see you on my next video. Much love. You know, it's the weekend. Be safe at everything you do. Be responsible at everything you do. And I will talk to you on my next video. Keep me in my prayers. I'll keep you guys in my prayers. And I hope you do the same for me. Drop me a line or two. And even like and subscribe if you haven't already. And I will talk to you in my next video. Peace. Be wild.